Vidal up fake the three, dribbles instead straight away, then takes the three and drains it. And Amber Vidal. And Ramika Wallace comes in for the first time today. It's 4-2 Omaha, 5:38 left in the corner. Quick inbound and a quick score. It's 4-4. 5:24 left first quarter. School kids still going crazy. Courtney Vacker takes a two. Back to Claire Killian. Ball over her head. Far side it goes for Vidal. Little jab step with the right. Inside the arc. Steps back out. Then drives into the paint. Pulls up and hits it. What a great move by Amber Vidal. Mountain trying to lob it in the post to Eckleberry and does. Eckleberry skips it under the goal to a cutting Vidal who scores with the right hand. Board rebounded again by the Bobcats. Now a three-pointer is too short. Another offensive board put back up and in. Vidal. Crossover move, got to the free throw line. Wasn't sure what to do then. Handed out to Peterson, who launches a long three. Bang! And back come the Mavs with Vidal. 24 seconds left. Catch and shoot three. Ellie Brax nails one from dead on. Claire Killian loping up the court. Stutter steps into the lane, all the way under, and lays it home with a right hand. Chest pass to Killian. Little stutter step. Got her way to the hoop and laid it in right-handed again. Skip pass outside the paint, right side. Smith throws it up top, intercepted by Vidal, who runs the court one-on-one. Vidal toward the goal. She lays it in right-handed. Vidal backing a defender down above the three-point area. Switches to Bridgman. She'll pull the trigger on a three, and Jay Bridgman did. Rebecca Hatcher down to 10 to shoot. Van Sickle steps to her left. Van Sickle steps into the paint, threw it out far side. Here comes a three, and that's good. And pretty from the Mavericks' standpoint. Vidal launches it front court into the stride of Killian, who races down the floor and lays it in. 47-35, 6:20 remaining. Another quick three launched, and that one is sunk from straight away. Killian backs her down to the free throw line. Now jab steps into the lane. Right-handed scoop shot goes down. Gave on the left side to Mountain. She drives into the paint, skips it back out to Vidal. Vidal into the area, hangs and scores, plus a foul. Amber Vidal. Final score today at Sapp Fieldhouse. The Omaha Mavericks 64 and the Montana State Bobcats 53.